Well, we have a developing story out of Fayetteville. Fire crews are fighting a fire at the Conagra food plant. This is right across the street from Bomb Walker Stadium. Central EMS says the fire was reported just before 4:45 p.m. Firefighters are there working to find the fire in the building. We'll bring you any more updates we get tonight on Fox 24.